Hello guys, welcome to my channel. To those who don't know me, I'm Anita Dumpit. Today, it's cooking time again. Today, I will cook saging na maruya or banana fritter. This is my ingredients. I have two banana. This is the banana from India that for cooking. This one egg. Flour, this sugar, food color, yellow, egg yellow, this oil, this cinnamon powder, this milk, ibap milk. First, we will cut the banana like this. I put in the ref, that's why like this the color. This one we will cut, make it a 3 piece. Same this one. Now finish the banana, this one. Now we will begin to make a batter. We will put this one flour. Just like this. We will put a little bit salt, just little. We will put sugar, just one like this. We will put cinnamon, little. Food color also, little. And we will mix. We will put one egg. We will mix it. We will put the ibap milk. We will mix. Mix well until we take the good consistency. I think it's okay this one. We will put now this banana. Mix it until coated. Now we will begin to cook. We put the oil. Now we will try. Yum. Ayan, binaliktad ko na. Ayan, pwede na po. Ito, pwede na rin. Lalagay ulit tayo. Ayan, pwede na itong second batch. Ayan.
Maglalagay ulit tayo. Baliktarin natin ito. Ayan. I think pwede na ito. Meron tayong natira, hinati-hati ko na lang. Gawin ko ano. This the last. Ito na yung last natin. Ayan. Ayan. This is our finished product. Yan na po ang maruya natin. Yan, masarap merienda. Pwede rin pang negosyo yan. Ayan. Yung dalawang saging, dumami. Simple lang ang ingredients niya po. Hindi naman mahal yung mga ingredients. Kaya pwedeng pang negosyo po yan. Sarap merienda o agahan. Ayan. Stickman natin. Masarap. Harap. Yan po. Pwede natin pang negosyo yan. Mura lang ang ano, puhunan. Yan po. Salamat po sa panonood. Bye.